Hello, welcome to Quick Access Series. I am Vikram Navali from Technical Marketing Team at Pulse Secure. Today we are going to discuss our latest release of Profiler, its key features and enhancements. Let's see first licensing. We introduced licensing with our Profiler to help admins to utilize our Profiler features to get centralized visibility. This licensing is mainly based on the network devices connected to the network in small, medium, and large enterprises. Coming to the standalone profiler, we added standalone profiler feature to have, you know, getting more and more centralized visibility across active cluster or unclustered environment. What it means is, let's say standalone profiler can be deployed in active cluster where policy secure, connect secure will be deployed in an active cluster or unclustered behind load balancer where all devices are connecting. Each node in a cluster can be configured as a remote profiler where a remote profiler will communicate to the standalone profiler to about contextual information and profile the devices. Next, coming to the collectors, we added a couple of collectors in this release. MDM collector, it helps profiler to get mobile device information no matter whether they're connecting locally or remotely. Next is WMI collector. It helps for Windows environment basically to get additional information about antivirus in a Windows environment, allows admins to configure role mapping based on the antivirus version, status, and so on. We also added support for Pulse One to get more centralized visibility across the devices, connected to the Pulse One to get more centralized visibility for admins. Last one is device sponsoring. It helps basically to have, admins to get notified whether any device are connecting to the network, IP camera or printers and so on. Whenever they add it to the network, admins will be notified with the email based on the admin's approval. Each devices like IP cameras, as I said, printers will be assigned with the role mapping and provided access to the network. These are some of the key features of our latest profiler. For more information, please visit www.pulsecure.net. Thank you.